that have clearly been designed by people who despise children to toilets with very, very threatening horrors. Nowhere safe from the blight of bad design. With that, let's take a look at even more designers who need to go straight and over their ideas.
Don't forget to subscribe.